Okay, Ariel.
Why don't you explain to us what you did?
I made a bridge.
You did. You want to show your drawing? Yeah.
This is the plan of the bridge.
Yeah, can you explain what's going on in that picture?
So, this is like a checklist, like it says crank, cardboard, and then like, yeah. It says the things, and then there's a drawing of this, like, crank, and then there's the gear.
Okay, and then what did you do? What have you built?
I made a bridge.
Very cool.
And then the way it works, just like in the picture, is you turn this, and then it turns.
Very nice.
So this way, it would be for trains. And this way, it would be ready for boats.
Excellent. What do these things do? I noticed these things.
These things help the bridge be stable. Even if there's just one, it can do it. But if there's none, then it doesn't really work because this side's higher than that side. So you need to put these down.
Yeah. So it's...
You don't really need them when it's time for the boats.
Uh-huh.
But you'll need them when it's time for the train.
So they're strong. They make the bridge strong when it needs to carry the weight of the train?
Yeah.
Cool. Did you have fun with this project?
Yeah.
So did you like making a swing bridge?
Yeah, it was really, really, really fun.
Okay.
I even made a little, like, cart.